right, guys, so I just told my dad that I'm not feeling fine and he wants to take me to the hospital. He thinks I'm not feeling fine. Well, I'm not. I actually just recovered, so what I'm actually about to do is to do a pregnancy prank on him. Oh my god, he's coming. I'm so nervous. I'm trying to play a pregnancy prank on my dad. He's so against, you know, pregnancy outside wedlock, so I want to see his reaction. Just watch how he unfolds.
Let me just drop her.
Yeah.
Okay. But let's show better. Okay.
I don't know, Jim. It feels like pregnancy. See, no, let me just step outside and talk to you later.
Why? You know, only pregnancy.
No, you come in Basor.
At a long time, we told Basor, we told Wally, come. Pregnancy, Babo.
What?
You said pregnancy. She pregnancy, Lonnie, and someone don't play malaria for me.
I don't know how I feel. I'm talking to
you. But you are pregnancy now.
Oh my god, daddy, calm down. Let me talk to Jemima.
Watch. No one pay for malaria alone. So, pregnancy alone pay me for learning to be a lot of
the truth. I calm down. What's the problem? Let me just.
You rubbish, Willie. I'm a Muslim. Outside wedding.
No, daddy, I'm not confirming. I'm just talking to
you. You are not con what? Kilo con. You are alone. I watch your record, Dumini.
It's a prank. It's a prank. It's a prank. I'm not talking to anybody. It's a prank.
We're getting a new plan. We're packing it on. She's not working
today.
Pa now.
Say happy Father's Day.
You're happy Father's Day. She's
not working today. Say happy Father's Day to you.
Happy Father's Day. My mom already called me. What are you?